If the equations x square minus 6x plus 5 equal to 0 and x square minus 12x plus p equal to 0 have a common root, then find the values of p. Here first given equation is x square minus 6x plus 5 equal to 0 and the second one is x square minus 12x plus p equal to 0. So the first equation have roots, that is x square minus 5x minus x plus 5 equal to 0. The factors are x minus 1 into x minus 5 equal to 0, then plus x equal to 1 comma 5. Substitute x equal to 1 in the second equation, that is x square minus 12x plus p equal to 0. Since the equations have a common root, that implies 1 minus 12 plus p equal to 0, therefore p is equal to 11, p is equal to 11, there is one value, and substitute x equal to 5, in the second equation x square minus 12x plus p equal to 0, that is 25 minus 60 plus p equal to 0, p is equal to 35, therefore values of p is equal to 11 comma 35.